lost his other son. The sheriff's son was involved, so he closed Annika's investigation.
Thank you.
dead. Son was involved, so he closed Annika's investigation. His other son.
Sheriff Matthews loves order above anything else. That's probably one of the reasons that led him to the military. He wanted that same order at home, because he wanted his son to follow his footsteps. This potential crime, the death of Annika, could jeopardize all the plans he had for Desmond. He dropped the investigation out of love and fear for his son, but Annika's dead. Doesn't her mother deserve justice? You decide. Should Jack Matthews be forgiven? Or pay for his crime?
I guess I must decide again. Annika's mother deserved the truth, and he did everything he could to stop her from knowing what happened.
Hey, man, help me out.
Hey, am I glad to see you? You're the first living person I've seen in a while.
Yeah, hey, help me out, buddy. Can you check if these cops there have the keys to this car?
Who are you again? I didn't get your name.
I didn't tell you my name. Come on, check the cops. Do they have the car keys or not?
He's dead. No, they don't have the keys. But who are you?
I'm no one. Just trying to get out of here.
Do you know what's happening in Dormont?
I don't know, man. The cops brought me from Needles. When we got here, everything went to shit. These freaks with machetes and knives came out of the dark and started killing everyone who wasn't standing in the light. I'm not getting out of this car for sure. So can you help me out or not? Come on, get the car keys.
If I find the keys, will you let me go with you?
No way. You're not getting in this car. But, I can help you out.
How?
Get me the keys, and I'll use the headlights to clear a path for you.
These cops seem to have been shot. Did you see what happened here?
I don't know. I didn't see anything. And who cares anyway? They're dead, like the entire damn town. Come on! I need to get out of here!
Okay.
That man outside has a gun in the dashboard. Two police officers have been shot. They're lying dead on the ground. Do I need to spell it out for you? Now, you can give him the keys. Or use the matches.
Looks like a gasoline canister. He's a murderer. He shot those cops. I can't let him get away.
Dormont Post Office. What could have happened here?